Hey guys, Zulkaris here and welcome back to Magic the Gathering Chandalar. And whoops, did not mean to do that. Load save game. Did I save over MTG or MTG out? Let me just Andor's village. Celestine Hold, red card. Load. And over here I am Big Gold. I have an idea. If I just check my win loss 9-5, that doesn't look right. And if I load this one, screw you, I just wanted to check. Shut up, go away. I want to concede. I need to know if I won or not. It was 9-5 last time. I will lose, so it should be. Okay, both were 9-5. But I think this is the more recent one. Yeah, I think this is it. How's my deck doing? Oh, I so wish I had moved. Hold on, go west to Celestine Hall. Yeah, I'll duel you. I'll play first. Start duel. Main phase. I only have a single plane. Fuck me. After this battle, I need to check the map. At least I have fear. If I get marked dwellers, then that would be kinda good. Her Jekyll. Like Dur Plant. That's a dead meme if there ever was one. I don't think that meme even took off. Okay, fire breathing and Dur Plant. I mean Her Jekyll. And it hit me for 2. Yeah, no, I am screwed, basically. So I've been reading some Junji Ito manga lately, and I think I've encountered the scariest monster ever. And that one is Tomie. Every second she's on screen, I feel hesitant to read on further. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I'm getting mana screwed so hard right now. Oh, these are all so good. Howl from Beyond. I'll get rid of that. The fuck? Yeah, I'm reloading right now. Okay, Celestine Hold. Celestine Hold. Ah, it's up there. Okay, I'm done. Let's go. What's that? Yeah. Hornwall Village. Jade Monolith? Redirect all damage from any creature to. Fuck no! I don't have much food. Yeah, I'll duel you. Probably because your anti is Savannah Lions. I have Angry Mob, Marked Dwellers. I'll play Swamp for now. Because I have unholy strength. Dude, if I put unholy strength on marked dwellers and then darkness, that'll be pretty neat, eh? I think Task Guardian is triple color. Green, blue and white, possibly. Playing. I can play Unholy Strength. And I can play Grapeshot Catapult next time. No wait, the turn after that. Can I play Angry Mob anytime? Nope. What about Mind Dwellers? Nope. Clay Statue? Nope. Ah well, time to get... Fuck. Swamp. Thanos' weaponry. Because why the fuck not? I am dead next time. I can play a clay statue. Or I can play marked dwellers. I'll play the clay statue for now. If I can survive one more hit, then I have a regenerating blocker on my team. He didn't attack. He's gonna summon something. War Mammoth. God damn it. I need 2 mana to block this thing. One, two, three, four. God damn it. Go Grapeshot Catapult. Maybe it'll keep you from attacking or something. I don't know. Oh, I can put Unholy Strength on this one, I guess. Maybe if I put Unholy Strength, I can take out the War Mammoth. Good. He didn't draw anything. And I have enough mana to regenerate my clay statue. I'm getting there. Ooh, I could turn it into a 2/5 to regenerate. I think I will do that. Berserk. What does Berserk do? Yeah. Oh, it means I have to attack. I can play Marked Dwellers, but I can play a Pikeman. Go Clay Statue. No blockers. If it gets taken out, yeah, regeneration. Rearrange cards. So yeah, I have a 5/2 regenerate on my team now. Planes. Angry Mob is not too good. So I'll play Mark Dwellers for now. I'll keep the 2 mana to regenerate. I need 2 mana to use it, but whatever. Let's see, what do I have in terms of blocking? Block potentials. Nothing much. If I attack, then I'm going to lose Grapeshot Catapult. But if I attack with everyone, what will happen? He'll block Clay Statue with Timberwolves. Okay, he'll block Grapeshot Catapult with War Mammoth. I'll lose Grapeshot Catapult. He'll lose Timberwolves. I get one hit. I think I'll wait. No, no, I'm just gonna attack with everyone. Start hitting him. No, don't ban with attacker. No. Fast effects. Yeah, can I put Thanos' weaponry on? Wait. Plus one, it turns me into a 2-2, no, not enough. Yeah, activate Thanos' weaponry. Put it on this one. Well, that did something. It wasn't ideal, but it did something. Oh. Mark Dwellers. Okay, that was just dumb. That was dumb of me. Fuck! No, don't untap. I may still be able to win this. Angry Mob. I'm gonna get mana burned. Yep. Attack. You're going to block. I know you will. Yeah. Regeneration. I have a... Fuck. I lost. If only I didn't mana burn myself. Oh no. Even if I didn't... Yeah, I just lost. I lost. That was actually a fair game. I'll give him that one. It was close. But now... I need something. I lost my Wall of Spears. Onulet. No, that's Orcish Artillery. Onulet. I am out of gold. Can I sell some cards? Let's see, what cards do I have excess of? That isn't land cards. You can never have too many land cards. Yeah, I'm never using this. No, get rid of that. Sell two of them. There. Ooh, free card. Free stuff. Hall of Sultan. Yeah, I'll duel you. That looks like a good colorless artifact right there. I may replace Thanos' weaponry with it. I'll play first. Elven Riders. Wait, King Suleiman? Destroy target Dijin or Ifrit. I start with this one. Okay. Ifrit. Yeah, I've got a good mana base right now. Attack because why not? How much? I wish I had a Royal Assassin. Birds of Paradise. That is an insanely good card. Thanos' weaponry. Just put it into play. Attack. No way he's going to block with Birds of Paradise. And no way he's going to attack with Birds of Paradise. That's just dumb. Fireball. Hey, it was fun while it lasted. It wasn't even my card anyway. Swamp. Wall of Bone. Edenge. At least I have a blocker now. I have a regenerating blocker. which I can regenerate as long as I have one mana. Get mana scroll, bitches. Manticore. And it's flying. Fuck. Swamp. I could play Grapeshot Catapult. And Cursed Land. I'll play Grapeshot Catapult. Just so I have an attacker. I can block, so I might as well attack. Birds of Paradise does no damage. Ooh. That hurt. Yeah, I can block with Wall of Bone. Onulet. Maybe I can beef up my Onulet later. Hey, at least if it dies, I get 2 life. What does Eternal Warrior do? Fuck. It remains untapped. Which means it can block my Onulet and Whirling Dervish. Bad Moon. Yeah, that's what I need now. Bad Moon. Bad Moon is dumb. For now. I'll play Cursed Land. It's not like I can regenerate my wall anyway. Onulet, attack! Give me life! I need it to survive! Fuck. Fuck. 5 damage. Wait, why didn't I block that? Well, it doesn't matter anyway. Wow. So many cards. Clockwork Avian. Do shit. At least I can block whatever this thing is. Blocker. Clockwork Avian. I have no idea what just happened. I can't beat it. And Wall of Bone, as much as I love it, it hasn't been doing me much good. I'm sad to say. Swamp. I have 4. I need to last long enough to play Colossus of Sardia. Then again, late game cards tend to be pretty bad. Just saying. Not this again. Thanos' weaponry. Because why the fuck not? I wish I had a lot of good cards, but I don't. Time Twister. What does Time Twister do? Each player shuffles his or her hand and graveyard into his or her library, then draws 7 new cards. That may actually have saved me. Sorta. Swamp. Vampire Bats. I'm going to beef up my Vampire Bats. This is so stupid. It This is so shit. Yeah, let's place Taunus's weaponry on it. Why the fuck not? Untamed wild. Another bird. Zephyr Falcon. Nope. Swamp. Ooh, 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 ooh. Grapeshot catapult. Can I use the grapeshot catapult effect? Or do I have to wait? Attack vampire bats. I'll take the hit for now. Energy flask. What does this do? All artifacts gain during your upkeep. Pay 2 or body this artifact. Oh, all artifacts. Yeah, I'm just gonna toss Taunus's weaponry. No, I won't. No, I won't. Yeah, pay upkeep cost. I'll pay with the plains and the swamp. Oh, these two. So artifact creatures as well. Target flying creature. As weird as it sounds, get rid of that. What does Junnun Ifrit do? During your upkeep, pay 2 black mana or body Junnun Ifrit. Excuse me, how much black mana do you have? You have 2 black mana. This is fine. This is perfectly fine. Oh, I forgot he can do that. He pays upkeep cost. That was dumb. That was just stupid. That was very, very stupid of me. Another Zephyr Falcon. Yeah, untap Taunus's weaponry. I'll pay for the Grapeshot Catapult. Yeah. But I'll bury Taunus's weaponry. I don't need it anymore. Swamp. Bog Imp. Yeah, Bog Imp. Why not? Get rid of this Zephyr Falcon. I can block Junnun Ifrit. With Bog Imp. Yeah, I'll just block. I just will. Pay upkeep. One plane, one swamp. Shoot that one down. Next time I'm sword to plow sharing that one. I'm sword to plow sharing your ass, you hear me? I can survive one more turn. Yeah, pay upkeep. Pay with 2 swamps this time. Ooh, cool, I drew a swamp. Swords to plow sharing your ass. Get out of here. Now I can hit you for two. What was that? Gem Bazaar. One, five walls. Pay upkeep. It's all I have right now. This and this. I have a plan. If I want to play Mark Dwellers, I need four swamps. If I want to play fear, I need math checks out. What's this? Dark ritual. Play Mark Dwellers. I hope I didn't math this wrong. No, I didn't. It's a wall. It can block me but can't attack me. So I'll just stay here and keep both on the defense. I wish it had less health, but fuck it. Oh fuck. During your upkeep, sacrifice a creature. If you can't, deal 7 damage to you. Meep. Pay upkeep. I need to find some way to take out Lord of the Pit. I don't know what I'm going to do. How from beyond? I don't think that helps. I can band attack. Oh right, I forgot. Well, I'm pretty much boned. Yep, I'm just getting my ass handed to me at every step. I need more cards. Plague rats. Okay, I lost a black card. Can I replace it with another black card? I can replace it with plague rat to the number of plague rats in play. No, I can replace it with pit scorpion. Shut up, I'm not using time walk. Maybe I can replace it with a white creature. Nothing. Pit scorpion. What cards do you have? Which deck would you like to see? Sorceress? That didn't help much. Let's head east. Map. How did I get up there? I need to head south. At least I finally have. Fuck. Damn it. Fine, I'll duel you. Only because I need to win something. Hmm. forest. Nafs asp. It deals. That's gonna be problematic. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem. Wooden sphere. Giant growth. How does this work? Must yeah, I'll remove it. Planes. I can disenchant this one, but I don't want to. There's much better things to do with disenchant. I can survive like 3 more times. Killer bees. I'm going to get crushed here. Fuck it. I give up. And why? Because I'm going to reload now. I've had enough of losing cards. An archangel. My anti is swords to plowshares. Are you shitting me right now? I just cannot win at this game. I am just so bad at this game. Thanos' weaponry. Because why the fuck not? Maybe black and white is a bad combination. But I want to play black and white. I just want to. Dwarven warriors. Target creature with 2 power or less is unblockable. Yeah, this one. What does this do? Shatter, destroy artifact. The brute. Okay, 2 damage. All that for 2 damage. Guess what? I have Wall of Bone. Or I could cast Clay Statue. No, Wall of Bone. Wall of Bone is better. I'll cast Clay Statue next turn. I'll keep one to regenerate. I'll unholy string to clay statue next time. I can't regenerate clay statue this time though. Or I'll put Thanos' weaponry on it.
What?
I can block it. Ah, now I see what your plan is. Well, it won't work because I am ovulating your ass. This one. Yeah, I have enough things. I will attack. No blockers. Okay. You're going to make Harloon Minotaur unblockable? Go for it. Fuck. Please be something good. I'm going all in. Swamp. You can only block me with this. Cursed. Cursed land. Attack. Wait, if I place Tornos' weaponry. Nope, still not enough. Enough to kill that thing though. Yep, saw that coming. And I lost Swords to Plowshares, which means an instant reload because I am a cheap ass motherfucker. Let's go north. Nothing. Go east this time. And I ran into a forest dragon. I need to fight more black creatures. Not racist. If I use dark ritual, I still can't get Grapeshot catapult out. So no point in using it right now. Now I can. It'll help. Just to get a creature out real fast, it'll help. Besides, I have Swords to Plowshares in case anything bad happens. Okay, nothing bad happened so far. Bog him. I'm going to attack. Just having the two creatures out, summon Wall of Brambles. A 2-3 regenerate. So a more offensive. Should I Swords to Plowshare it? It can't regenerate now. Going for it. You can't regenerate. Actually, I will Swords to Plowshare it. I changed my mind. I'm going to Swords to Plowshare it because it would have killed Grapeshot catapult otherwise. Swamp, Pearl Unicorn. Just put as many things you can down here. Did the game just freeze? The game just froze for a sec. I don't know why. He's gonna summon something big. He has like 5 forests up there. Something massive. That's massive. Massive enough anyway. Pikeman. Can I out damage him? Question is. No, but I can. And go for the flying. No, if everyone attacks, he'll probably block Grapeshot Catapult. That goes dead. I do 5 damage. Not worth it. Not yet. I'll play a swamp. I'll attack with Bog Imp. Because you can't block Bog Imp with Ticket Basilisk. I am not going to regenerate. So I have a regenerating lure. I don't want to place a blocker. I don't want to. But if I do, I'll have place. What the fuck? Pikeman. What just happened? All creatures able to block enchanted creature must do so. Lure and Thicket Basilisk. Horrible combination. Cockatrice, of course, and that's game. Attack, Cockatrice will block. Vampire Bats will block. I wish I didn't another Ticket Basilisk. Yep, I am dead. No, I'm not gonna surrender yet. Okay, now I will surrender. I lost Tornos' weaponry. Fuck off! Yeah, I'll take them all again. I somehow got a worse hand. Yep. Time to reload again because I'm a bitch. I'll go north again. Then east. Strip mine. To your mana pool, sacrifice and destroy target land. Meh. Head back inside. What the hell? Ooh, the wreck. I'll take it. I can't parry it. It's okay, I'll sell some cards and take it. Yeah, I'll sell one of these. I'll buy some food. And the rack. Okay. Real talk, Colossus of Cydia, as much as I want it, I don't think I'll be able to get the mana output to actually bring it out. I'll place Wreck. Where am I? I'll go to Hornworld Blade first. Fuck, leave me alone. Too many. Fine, I'll do this thing. Turn one wreck. They should do damage. I'll play another flame. At the end of the target upkeep, the red deals his hand or fewer than three. There was an anti-rack, which meant less cards. Sorry, more cards equals more damage. I want that. Bog Imp. It's good to get some damage down in the field. Then I'll go for either Clay Statue or Wall of Bone. Maybe I'll go for Wall of Bone. I know what I'm bringing down. Clay Statue. Attack with this. Untamed Wild. I can bring down Wall of Bone. Yeah, I think I'll bring down Wall of Bone. No, actually, I'm going to attack first. Just see what's up. That is what I was hoping for, actually. Oh yeah, I forgot, you can regenerate too, can't you? Yep. Luckily, I can still regenerate. So overall, not what I had in mind. Let's be real here, but it worked fine. Swamp. Now I can lay down Pearl Unicorn. Should I lay down Pearl Unicorn is the question. I'll keep it to regenerate. Wait, I should have attacked. He stepped out. Yeah, it needs one forest. He stepped out. If you use this lure, I can disenchant. Yeah, coquetries. Should have figured. Swamp. Wall of Bone time. Come on out here, you big lug. Bog Imp. We'll get. No, cancel. Cancel, I don't want to. Ah! Is the stoning effect an enchantment? No, it isn't. That's not what I intended at all. Okay, two. What I need to do here is ticket basilisk. It's alright. I'll play swamp. I'll play cursed land. And I'll curse your forest. I'll keep these two around as blockers. Yeah, this is a bad strategy. Just waiting it out. It's a horrible strategy, but it's the only one I got right now. Even then, I can't outdo him. Pearl Unicorn. I guess I'll play Grapeshot Catapult or something. I'll play Pearl Unicorn instead. Yeah, it's pointless attacking like this. My only hope is racking him to death. Fear. This is what I needed. This thing right here, it's exactly what I needed. It's not perfect by any means, but it'll have to do. You can't block me. Question is, can I survive his onslaught long enough to finish him off completely? Probably not. Yeah, I'll assign a blocker. Oh yeah. This thing is immune to the stoning effects, isn't it? Swamp. Grapeshot catapult time. Is it? Yeah. Rearrange. Attack. Curse land. Still no rack damage. That's bad. Lure. I can't disenchant. Hey, it got rid of the ticket basilisk at least. That's a plus. Here's the second plus. Obelet. There. Now your cockatrice is no more. And I win. I actually win. Fuck it, I'm taking the cards. You get extra food. Fuck. I broke my winning streak. I'll buy Curse Wreck. That's the one I wanted. Dragon Engine. What does this do? Until end of turn. So it's basically a 2-3, not a great card. I'll buy it, whatever. I have enough food. Time to sell some stupid cards. Like this one. No, I don't want it in my deck. Sell. I'm gonna buy. Why is the Dragon engine so expensive? Curse wreck. Yeah, I think I'll just place Benelish hero in there. Save. No, I'll save over this. Anyway guys, that's it for this video. If you like this video, be sure to leave a like, comment and or subscribe. Dislike if you hated it. I'm Zulkares. And I'll see you next time. And I got a free plane. Wait, what's that? I got some last minute free cards. Let me just make it to Celestine Hold at least. Ugh. Quest success!